You are the sunshine in my life.
Some people want me to be head for tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not dipping the stains. I just won't play, letting my life get away. I know who
YouTube, how you doing? Right, we're back in the gym. Christmas training, very important that we don't have 10 days off over Christmas and New Year. We've been working very hard, we've been getting the body prepared. It's been good fun. Hope you had such a fantastic Christmas. Hope Santa Claus brought you everything that you wanted. And getting myself back, I've been getting myself in the gym. I had a great Christmas. I ate what I wanted, I drank what I wanted. But now it's time to crack on, it's time to work. I hope you enjoyed the morning circuit that I posted in this video. I've got some great exercises for you to do. And obviously they are challenging bodyweight exercises, but this is an insight to how I prepare my body, working it head to foot. You can visit my new website, body-bible.co.uk, to get my free 7-step progression guide, or you can now download my Body Shaper program, and that's my full routine, handstand mastery, home conditioning, flexibility formula, and recovery recap. So, you know, you just check it out. I'm really, really proud of this product. Me and my coach have worked to develop something really, really special. It's perfect for gymnasts and us who are wanting to keep fit and get fit into the new year. And, you know, my goal is, as I've said before, is to get us thousands of people learning a handstand this next year in 2017. It's one of the greatest things for your body, but it's also such a cool thing to be able to stand upside down in your hands, and it's a staple of my sport. And for me to translate it across to normal people or anyone who's watching this video, and the 6-week program that we put out, I truly believe will get you to that, and it will transform your body. I'm really excited to be bringing this content to you guys finally, and you know, let's kick in to the conditioning circuit.